It's a fast-paced shooting game, Overwatch, which has gone on to spin off the popular global esport Overwatch League, where teams from all over the world come together to play matches.
In the pandemic environment, that's been really challenging, where travel and immigration and health and safety issues have just made everything more complex and complicated.
With players based in Asia and North America, their best solution to bridge the tournaments was to meet in between, Hawaii.
We have the ability to take teams that were already based in the United States or in Canada and have them travel out to Hawaii, which is relatively easy in terms of all of those complicated factors.
While here, they'll follow COVID-19 protocols that include mask wearing, social distancing, and COVID testing every 48 hours. Along with daily symptom checks with the University of Hawaii, since matches will be held on campus. The players will be sitting here playing on these screens, which will be broadcasted globally, putting Hawaii on a global stage.
This itself right now is a test run. And if this is pulled off successfully, other publishers, other game developers will look at Hawaii and say, you know what, this could be a option.
Kabeloa says additional esports tournaments could draw more people to the islands in the future.
We can hold cross-regional tournaments between the west coast of the United States or continental US and East Asia. Once that happens, we have more interest, a bigger spotlight placed upon the islands itself.
It's also an opportunity for students.
Giving students that are younger a more stable path into the esports industry, whether that's through collegiate as a player or through broadcasting.
Kimberly Speakman, K2N2 News, working for Hawaii.